All right, now programming note, and do watch out for our top 5 stories. You can log on to youtube.com/NDTV and vote for the story of the day. The stories are EU MPs in Kashmir, Prime Minister Modi in Saudi Arabia after 80 hours in a borewell, 2-year-old Sujith dies, and free rides for women on Delhi buses, and UK Prime Minister to push for early polls yet again. To vote for your favorite story or for your top story, log on to youtube.com/NDTV.